future.
Oh yeah, just
because we meet only when we record.
Sure.
Yeah, how are
sure.
you? How was your week?
Sure, sure. I can just go straight into the shits, man. Ah, nah.
Mana sa fitla ka tlung so re hlobola. How was the trip?
Explain. We need to increase culpability. If you know of a major having sex with a minor,
you cannot
and you fail to report it, we can and may prosecute you.
Sure. Yes. You played a part.
Okay. No,
you,
I hear you.
You cannot tell them.
We tend to try to prepare people for things that they may fall victim to. But how do you prepare someone not to victimize others?
Yes, that's a good one.
You know, and I think there's some emphasis that's missing there is that boy children are not being prepared to not victimize people, to not bully people, to not
So who knows the psychologist, who knows the psychology in the against someone or the reason why we see this disproportionate number of serial killer men versus women is because Lona get out there. You know what I'm saying? Just niggas just left to their raw ass devices
for that. But what I wanted to say was that I think the biggest mistake we tend to make, which maybe doesn't what Mutes is saying, is that we tend to characterize debt as if it's a financial problem. Debt has nothing to do with finance or financial literacy.
Okay.
It's just that the way it manifests is going to be financial. Horatadinuto is not financial. It's difficult because it's a psychological thing. Like, you have to work yourself towards it. One of the best ways to avoid debt is to never leave the house.
And
people don't get this.
But now, here's a problem with not leaving the house.
I'm going to disclose that shit.
And you are always in the house. How long ago was this? That's a lot of money today.
Yeah. Oh, 75,000.
That's fuck all, bro.
Yeah.
Those niggas.
Now, yeah. The dojo.